Granddaddy went to work 12 years old. Lost his daddy, refused to lose his home. For his mama and his sister, dropped out of school. Wasn't sure he'd make it, but it's what he had to do. And I guess that's the way it goes. I guess that's the way this big wheel rolls. Made it through a Great Depression. Came out on the other side. That faded American dream, he'd soon realize. He built a family and a business with the blood from his two hands. Supplied for generations some sort of fighting chance. And I guess that's the way it goes. Guess that's the way this big wheel rolls. Now I'm sitting here today, thinking about the other side. Is he smiling down on me? Took 60 years to build, took 3 years to destroy. What took all my life to understand, he knew as a little boy. And I hold on to these lessons as my world keeps tumbling down, and find all the strength I need to have to turn my ship around. And just find it all fades away. That's the